your was that your last name? Perry Twat? Oh, Perry. You no, said fucking Twat. Anyway, what's your favourite colour then?
It's two.
You don't have a favourite. Oh, so you're as indecisive as your colours.
No.
It's two. Where is she?
Black.
Your second option's not here. She was feeling cold before.
Black.
Your second option's not here.
And red.
Your second option isn't here.
What second option?
You clearly can't choose a favourite, so you have two favourite colours, blue and black. Just like your women. She was feeling cold before. She needs a cuddle. I don't need a cuddle, I'm super hot. She needs a cuddle though. I reckon she needs, you know, embrace a woman. And you know, like, she's much, like, you know, voluptuous and like, juicy. Let's go back to what we were talking about. You said if you walk away, I'll miss you. Give me a challenge. I want to miss you. I want to see if I actually like you enough to miss you. Walk away. Do it. Why would you even say such a thing? You said red and black. I think not. I think it's blue. No. What's your favourite cuisine? Cuisine. So Nigerian. Really? Oh. My name for the third time. So all around the world, it's just beans and plantain.
I'm not necessarily into foods of other countries.
Really? So you don't like go restaurants to explore?
What did they say happened for our room today? What did they say happened for our room? I heard that there was a shout.
Shout? What shout?
It was a brawl.
How old is your younger sister?
35.
35? Just a year?
Yeah.
What does she do? Is she married?
She's a nurse.
You did say that, my man. Does she have children?
No, she's all right. She has one boy.
You haven't got children, have you? Mm-hmm. Have you got children?
I've had zero. Do you look like you have a couple?
Hmm?
You look like you have a couple.
Right.
Okay.
Are you feeling sleepy?
No. If I walked out of here, you're probably not asleep.
To your little sister?
Mm-hmm.
Like 5 and 6?
Hmm?
Like 5 and 6?
10.911.
Okay.
Go on to sleep, you can go on to sleep.
Hmm?
If you want to sleep, you can go on to sleep.
Hmm? Look at your eyes there. You look like you're like
sleeping. My eyes are not sleeping, trust me.
Yeah, they are. I promise.
I promise they're not.
Wait. What are you doing?
What?
What are you doing?
I promise they're not. No, I'm just... I like to do this.
What?
It just helps me just relax. I'm relaxed, but this helps me, like, it's soothing to do.
Hmm?
It's soothing to do.
Okay, can you stop doing that? Thanks. Go to sleep. You're literally clothing while she's talking to me.
I'm not even sleeping at all.
I'm asleep.
My bed's a bit cleaner than that bed.
What?
My bed's a bit cleaner than that bed.
What?
My bed's a bit cleaner than that bed.
Yeah, I'll be just fine. I have a bed too. But I chose to be here, so. Go to fucking sleep, will you?
I'm not even sleeping.
Yeah, you are. I am too, so.
I'm sleeping.
Huh?
I'm sleeping.
No, stop.
I'm sleeping.
And where are you going to sleep?
I'm not sleeping.
Because you're sleepy and I'm sleepy too.
Don't use me as an excuse. If you're sleepy, you say you're sleepy and you want to just go.
I need to shake my alarm.